Nintendo Time.
GameCube and Game Boy Advance SP.
Nintendo Time.
Enjoy my channel and have fun.
Hi and welcome to my retro gaming zone. I'm Tomaniac and this time I try out Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. Normally I'm not a big fan of the Pokemon series. Means I never played any of these games. But as this is a present from my mate, the Shadow Snows, yeah, I'll try this one out. I wouldn't have bought this myself, but yeah, as a present. Continue. Delete your save game data. This will delete it forever. Resume your adventure from where you last saved. Yeah, I haven't started this, and so I will start from the beginning and delete the save data. The here Niels, the here team base playtime 4 hours and 1 minute, 20 adventures. Your save data will be deleted. Is it okay? Yes. Tja, Niels. Are you sure? Yes. Deleting your adventure. Don't turn off the power. Successfully deleted. So now I can start a new game. Let's play something about 15-20 minutes or so to get an impression of the game. Welcome. This is the portal that leads to the world of Pokemon. Okay. But before I can let you through, I have several questions for you. Okay. I want you to answer them sincerely. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let the interview begin, okay? On vacations outing, you want to go alone or go with others? This is difficult to me. I like going out alone, but I also like to go out with my family. Go alone. You win a lottery. What do you do with the money? Spend it now, save it, give it away. So I would save it for the next retro game fair. Grab any digit on your left hand with your right hand. Digit? Which digit do you grab? On your left hand with your right hand? Don't know, give me the middle finger. Do you tend to laugh a lot? Yes, I think so. It's the summer holidays. Where would you like to go? To the beach. There's a bucket. If you put water in it, how high will you fill it? Half. Do you get the feeling that you've slowed down lately? Yes. I did too many videos the last time and I'm a bit tired. The road forks to the right and left. You are told there's a treasure on the right side. What do you do? Instantly go right and maybe run into a trap. Are you a boy or girl? I'm a boy. You appear to be a jolly type. Always laughing and smiling and uplift everyone around you. Yeah, might be. You love jokes, yes, I do. Especially the sarcastic ones. You have lots of friends and you're popular wherever you go. Yeah, but only on YouTube. But sometimes you get carried away and say things that get you in trouble. Yeah, might be. You should learn to think before saying or doing anything. I always think. A jolly person like you should be the Pokemon Squirtle. Yeah, if you say so. This is the final step. Would you like to have a partner? Choose the Pokemon you want as your partner from this group. I don't know them. And I don't know the abilities they have. So I decide from the picture which would I like most. Torchic, Trico. Who to me is the cutest? Pikachu. Everyone has Pikachu, I think. So I don't choose Pikachu because everyone has Pikachu, not me. So let's try it with Torchic. What is your partner's nickname? Torchic. Yes, it's totally okay. So we are all set. Let's go into the world of Pokemon. Go for it. Finally. Where am I? Am I dreaming this? I feel a pleasant breeze. I hear a voice from somewhere. I wonder who it is. Meep. Meep meep. Meep 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 meep. Excuse me. Please wake up. Come on, wake up. Oh, how sweet! You're finally awake. Great. Where is this? Look around. I found you passed out here. I'm glad to came. You came to. I'm Torchic. Happy to meet you. And you are? I don't think I've seen you around before. Who? Did you say human? But you look like a normal Squirtle from every angle. It's true. I'm not human anymore. I've turned into a Squirtle. But why? I don't remember anything. Last night drank too much. You're kind of weird. Your name? What's your name? My name? That's right. My name is. Tell you what my name is! Somehow. Can I keep the button pressed? Yes, I can. It's difficult to control. So, and back to the A and the C at the end, and then we have it. Yes, this is totally okay. Your name to Maniac, well, isn't it a funny name? No! Somebody, please help me. Ooh, I hear shouts from over there. What's wrong? It's horrible! My Caterpie fell into a cavern! My poor baby! What? A huge fissure opened in the ground and my Caterpie fell in. Pie? Pie? He's too young to crawl out by himself. When I went to get my baby, Pokemon suddenly attacked me. Who? You were attacked? By other Pokemon? They must be enraged by the fissure and out of control, that's what I think. I'm not strong enough to fend off those wild Pokemon. What will become of my baby? Oh, what am I to do? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear! This sounds bad, where have to go? Help! Okay, so... Can this be, will this be a first fight? Head for the destination while attacking foes with A. Try not to let a partner faint. And then we have a map. Aha, Pidgey was defeated. What is this P? Can I pick it up? Pick up. Poke is the money in this world. Collect and save it to buy useful items. Okay. the cool thing is that we have a map there. And can I save the game while here in progress? No. What is this? I pressed pause. And how can I re- ah, okay. And do the shoulder button something? Not really. Ah, there's another opponent. What happens? And why can't I attack? Somehow I can't do anything. I like to do something, but I cannot! I cannot attack. I don't know why. Somehow I couldn't attack. And I don't know why I couldn't attack. Strange. And what was this? Don't know. So, somehow I can't save. Yeah, can I go downstairs? Or should we do another fight? Ah, I just have to press... Ah, yes, now. I can look into the direction I want to attack, and then I only have to press A. So this is it. What can we find here? Ah, there's another P. Poke. It also could be that we came from the stairs. I think so. And then we have to explore the map. This is interesting. Okay, gain 12 experience points. What I don't know is if we can find something, if we have an inventory or something. Yeah, but I guess we have cleared this map soon. Perhaps I must go downstairs then. Oh. Seems torch can do something with fire. Grew up to level 6? Okay. Yes, leveled up. Can I do something with my leveling up? Hit points went to 3. Went up 3. Attack went up 2. Defense went up 2. What is this? Spell points attack or something? Defense? Okay. Torchic gained 12 experience points. Ah, and there something is going on. More enemies to fight. Torchic grew level 6. Level up. This is turn-based. So does the arrow mean? Yeah, this can be. That the arrow means the enemy's turn. So can I now do something, go into a menu or something? This is all I can choose there, but don't know what to do then. And I can switch to this so that I have only the map and the A button. We are going to do this together, Tomaniac. I don't know what everything of this means. Okay, Okay. Yeah, I don't know what else. So, let's go downstairs. info. What can I see there? Stairs leading to the next floor. If you are on the final floor, you will escape from the dungeon. Okay. And I don't know, perhaps is there auto-saving or something like that? Foos won't move until you do. Open the menu with B and think before you act. Okay. B. Yes, I press B. But how to act now? Yeah, I press B, but nothing happens. And strange. Okay, then this way. This is strange. I don't know how to go into this menu, if there is one. Perhaps I should look for the manual of the game. Yeah, but first impression, this is not bad. This seems doesn't seem to be a regular Pokemon game. But interesting. So let's explore the map before we go down. Okay, picked up. So can I now do something when pressing B? No. Okay. Somehow I can't. I don't know why. This is strange. And I don't know if I can save here. Or if I can quit the game normally. Yeah, can I? I don't know. And I don't know what this means when I push the right shoulder button. What these arrows mean. I don't know. And then I can turn to this. I can turn this on or off. But what then? Don't know what I can do then. And I don't know if there's a possibility to leave the game and just not turn off the system. So is there no main menu? Don't know that. Well, I pressed everything and I tried out everything. I tried this one and yeah, then we have this map, but nothing else. So now I tried every combination. Yeah, I don't know what... Huh? How did I do this now? Okay, so here we are in this menu. Don't know how I did this. Items, team, others, ground. Okay. Moves. Tackle and tail whip. R plus shift. Moves. Select, switch, select, switch, set, moves. Don't know what this everything means. Torchix moves. Tomaniax moves. And items. There are no items. Team? Okay, so I'm the team leader, it seems. Ah, and then you can take a look at the stats. Okay. Others. Game options. Quick save or give up? Yeah, let's do this quick save. Or what other game options do we have? Dungeons, others, default. Speed slow, far off pulse, look, damage turn, grids on off, map clear. Okay, so quick save or give up. Yeah, let's do this. Mission objectives, yeah, hints. Okay, quick save. Your adventure to this point will be saved in preparation for shutting down. Yes. Please don't turn off the power. So, okay. This is interesting. Your adventure has been saved. When you resume play, the quick save data will be deleted. When you are shutting down the game, save your progress in your team base or quick save in a dungeon. Okay, so this should be it for the first impression, and yeah, the game is nicer than I thought, and perhaps I will give this another try. What do you think about the game? I would like to read your comments down below in the comment section, and I hope you had fun watching this video as I had fun trying out the game, and if so, I would like to see you next time. Stay tuned. Goodbye, folks.